Your girl is off to college, guys. I'm going to college this weekend. I don't know about you, but I'm going to college. Yes, let's do this. I made it to Dallas Airport like 30 minutes ago, and I stopped here to get some food. I got a artichoke avocado enchilada. It's really good. I've been here before, so I'm like, okay, perfect. I'll just get this tea. And then I'm gonna get Starbucks, and then I have like an hour until I have to catch my other flight to Lubbock. I don't even know how to say it, Lubbock. But I have like an hour, so I'm gonna go chill, and Aubrey was supposed to meet me on this connecting flight, but she might miss her flight, so that sucks, but we'll see her tonight. But yeah, that's where I'm at. Can't wait to get there. I got a massage, I ate, I've been chilling in the Dallas airport waiting for Aubrey, so I will see her very soon. I'm gonna get Starbucks right now. Got my blessed water bottle. Yay, I'm so excited for this week. I'm going to college. I'm going to college.
Oh, yes. Starbucks.
Okay. Aub is here. I found her. Hey.
Dude, I'm just kidding. Big bang. Tangle away.
Which one? Yes. A classic.
My Aub!
Everyone's on the plane besides us, so maybe we should go.
No. I got it because if I hit it before the plane, it's about to.
Stop. This place is so cute.
It is really cute.
Oh my god, and it says blessed.
Right, it's like this place is made for me.
And okay, YouTube, say hello to Austin's brother. Tell him your name.
Cody Zimmerman, guys.
Cody Zimmerman.
He is the goat. So cute. Look at Austin's room. OMG. He's not here right now. He had like rehearsal to go to. He had rehearsal to go to, so we are here and we'll see him very soon. But this is cute bathroom. I'm crying. Look at this. Why is my best friend? Wow, he has an avocado here waiting for me. Hold it!
Welcome to my life.
Why are my BFFs? Yes. We're about to go out. We're stepping out.
What the like,
Whoa.
I kind of like pulled a hamstring.
We need to stretch before we go out to the club.
Everyone stretch.
The worst headache.
Everyone stretch. Touch your toes. Everyone stretch.
Are we trying?
Yep, there we go. Get that nice stretch.
Mine doesn't go like that. Mine, he just lifted me off the ground to do mine.
With the king, queen of loving.
Tell your name.
Is it Chi?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Chi Chi.
He's being
modest.
I'm getting my life here. Like, I literally
Chi Chi runs everything here, and you're about to see it.
Has been.
Yeah.
Has been. No, what the fuck?
I'm living my life! I'm living my life. Like, bye.
Good morning, guys. It is the day after day one. I lost my phone. Aubrey lost her dignity and Katya.
That's true.
It's fine.
Almost went through a whole case of water already.
So this is day two. I think we're gonna go get some mimosas, lay by the pool. Just very good morning vibes.
I'm hungry.
All right, well, we're probably gonna go to the pool.
Throw that out the window, bro.
It's day two and we're at the pool. Oh, it's so amazing.
Welcome, sir.
All right, guys, so it's like day two in the house and honestly, everyone is just vibing.
So today we went to the pool.
We had a pool day.
Yeah,
and
we got a big
lunch.
Camel. Wait, I got that.
And we got a big camel.
Yeah,
we've done
we
so like, it was fun. It was very like chill,
yeah,
fun vibes. And then tonight we're gonna go just out and I want them to get their degrees.
We're gonna bring you.
So here we go.
Man out of college.
Hey. Well,
you should
bring it tonight.
Hey. We're on our way.
On our way to the roof. Watch me perform.
Yeah, he's gonna perform! Ah!
Austin, you're driving? Wow.
We almost died my life. Like a couple times.
I'm scared for my life.
No, don't leave us. This is so cute. College.
This is
one of the most interesting things I've ever done.
You ready?
Okay.
You good? That's how you go to college.
You're so precious. Oh, yes. I'm with my team. We're about to warm up. Actually, we already warmed up. Now we're
going to
perform.
Where's your uniform?
I'm just going to go naked.
Where's your uniform?
I'm going naked. We're after the game.
Every time we all hang out together, I overdo it.
And
I have
to
leave.
Literally.
You didn't even get to watch me.
I didn't. I literally Ubered home. Javier, good guy.
Okay, we're gonna go eat now.
I love that.
We're going to BJ's.
Sad. Aww. Bye, Aubrey.
I love you.
I know. We have a plan to make again soon.
So, I'm leaving. Well, I had an amazing time here at Texas Tech College. The college life chose me. College won, Katya zero. And that's the fact.
Don't be a trick.
Just don't be a trick. Get good grades, don't party. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe and leave some comments. Till next time.
Bye.